I feel that I very often watch a lot of young people sort of meander around without any idea about why they're doing what they're doing. I mean, to want and to be ambitious and to want to be successful is not enough. That's just desire. To know what you want, to understand why you're doing it, to dedicate every breath in your body to achieve. If you feel you have something to give, if you feel that your particular talent is worth developing, is worth caring for, then there's nothing you can't achieve.
Trust yourself. What I mean by that is that you have to dig deep down and ask yourselves, who do you want to be? What makes you happy, no matter how crazy it may sound to the people? Just trust yourself, no matter how and what anyone else thinks. But something else burned inside me. Something burned inside me. I wanted to be different. I was determined to be unique. I was driven to think big and to dream big. And of course, rule number two is break the rules. We have so many rules in life about everything. I say break the rules, not the law, but break the rules. You have to think outside the box. That's what I believe. After all, what is the point of being on this earth if all you want to do is be liked by everyone and avoid trouble? You never listen to that. You can't do something. Don't be afraid to fail. Anything I've ever attempted, I was always willing to fail. You can't always win, but don't be afraid of making decisions. You can't be paralyzed by fear of failure, or you will never push yourself. You keep pushing because you believe in yourself and in your vision, and you know that it is the right thing to do, and success will come, so don't be afraid to fail.
This is it. This is it. I'm about to do it. Listen to me. It's real simple. Muscle memory. It means repetition. You do it over and over and over and over again. Three things. Over and over and over again. To what? To it becomes a part of who you are. I did it so many times. I failed and got back up. I failed and got back up, right? Right? Then I went for a couple feet, then I failed, right? That's why you're not successful. You keep stopping and start and stopping and start and stopping and start. Listen to me. I'm telling you to stop, but I'm telling you one motion, 21 days. You fall, you get right back up. Don't stop for a week. Don't stop for a month. Don't stop for a year. You fail a class, you go right back and take it again. Don't stop. Don't drop out of school. Don't.